Hey, show Silverstein. Be there in a minute. Oh, there's a train coming. What? I can't believe it's a long-ass cannonball. Listen.
From the great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore, she climbs the flowery mountains or the hills and by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome. She's known quite well by all. She's a regular combination on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call, traveling through the jungle
with the Wabash Cannonball. Okay, here we go. Shel Silverstein, the little blue engine. Remember this, kids and kids of all ages, for your life. The little blue engine. The little blue engine looked up at the hill. His light was weak and his whistle was shrill. He was tired and small, and the hill was tall. And his face blushed red as he softly said, I think I can, I think I can, I think I can. So he started up with a chug and a strain, and he puffed and he pulled with a might and a main. And slowly he climbed a foot at a time. And his engine coughed as he whispered soft, I think I can, I think I can, I think I can.
Hey, Festus.
Sorry, that's my dog. With a squeak and a creak and a toot and a sigh, with an extra hope and an extra try to shut that dog's mouth before it dies, the little engine just laid down and cried. That's not the way it goes. I just made that up. With a squeak and a creak and a toot and a sigh, with an extra hope and an extra try, he would not stop as he neared the top. And strong and proud, he called out loud, I think I can, I think I can, I think I can. He was almost there when, crash, 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 he slid down the rock into he slid down and mashed into engine hash on the rocks below, which goes to show the track is tough and the hill is rough. Thinking you can just ain't enough.